doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Well, it seemed like a good idea at the time.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors!
Say, hey, control this with no help.
Space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors!
I mean, you have to cover your own retreat. You have no help. Like, how is this supposed to work?
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors!
I don't know. This is just kind of ridiculous.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ.
Hasn't been that crazy.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
This doesn't make sense to me. Like, just the way you set this up.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
I'd sure love to. Can't quite do that. I will literally go as far backward as I have to get some weapons. Like, you can't hold that position. It's just not possible. Ooh. Okay. Ironically, by abandoning the position that the game was asking me to defend, I have no consequences, like, at all, and I'm still alive, which is the name of the game. Okay, now we're cooking with Crisco. Of course I said something like that and just ran out of ammo. Very nice. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. I thought I was in mop-up mode. He threw that back at me. That son of a biscuit.
Thank you.
Nope. Not today, Jigaboo. Ooh, I like the sound of those shell casings.